It all started like this. I like riding in my inline skate. The weather was cloudy and I was not wearing my safety gears because I was too lazy. I started to speed up when suddenly I hurt my elbow on the ground supporting my weight. Because of this, I had to rush to the nearest hospital the next day. However, because of the doctor's amazing ability, I got worse. Do you know what they did? They first x-rayed my right arm and said, "There's no injury at all. No need to worry. It's just muscle pain." Well, but my mom wasn't so sure. To make sure, the doctor did another x-ray on my left arm and said, "See, there's no any injury at all." Do you know? To make a long story short, my mom and I went to Korea as fast as we could just to find out that I had a torn ligament. Because of this, I had to go to the nearest hospital. I had to wear a cast for more than weeks. Hello, my name is Dylan, and today I'm going to tell you how to be safe on your daily lives. Some accidents can happen by our personal lifestyle, carelessness, bad habits, and wrong actions. Here are some safety insights to be safe and have a long and happy life. It's common for some people to do two things at one time. For example, eating or answering phones while driving. It can cause accidents. Many people cause accidents by riding cars or riding bicycles. There are 10 accidental deaths and 1,000 disabling injuries in an hour every year. To avoid this, here are some simple tips how to be safe on your daily lives, especially for kids someone like me. First, check the first surface of the playground before playing on it. Second, check the equipment of the playground and make it well maintained before playing on it. Remember that you're going to play on it. Third, don't play on hot surfaces because it is it's not good to play on it. And make sure that the place is shaded. The last advice I can give you is that don't play on puddles. I also hurt my arm on a puddle. Moreover, to avoid accidents like me, wear well-fitted helmets and elbow and knee pads. To conclude, being safe is easy as an ABC. A is for always, B is for be, C is for careful. So always be careful. Thank you for listening. My name is Dylan for I Can TEDx Club Philippines.